Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Sifu, and welcome
to Mass Effect 3.
Let's play.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
And so we shall. Oh yeah, this mission might not be so quick.
Commander, I'm tracking some tech with a Reaper suit.
Right, actually this mission can be kinda hard. shit. Okay, let's see, map to Y. Yeah, I think I'll do it like that, okay.
On my way.
Alright, I think we're ready to whoop some ass this time. Didn't go so well before, but this time it's going to be different. Where is he? Oh, right. It's not quite what I meant to do, but yeah, let's do it again. Oh, that was pretty cool. Whoa. Let's see. Oh, shit. Where can I zoom to get to safety? Let's do it. Oh, shit. Not far away enough. Oh, whoa. He's on me. Stasis. Oh, shit. I'm getting my ass kicked. Can I zoom over to him? Yes! Go! Oh god, oh this is a bad situation to be in. Okay, run down. Yes! Nice recovery. Oh shit, shit. Can I zoom in on somebody? Oh, that was close. Oh, that was close. And then left. Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, this one. There we go. And then whammo. Yes. Is that any use on somebody who has shields? Oh.
Well, that's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Okay, anybody got any shield busters? That's actually something. Ooh. I'm lacking in that. I don't have any shield busters. Shit, that doesn't make me feel very comfortable. Ooh! He does though, stasis. Get over here. Wait, what? No, wait, his shields are gone. What the fuck is going on? That's not right. That wasn't right. Unless my leash isn't powerful enough to lift him? Is he too heavy? Credits. Oh, I guess I have to drop it off before the next one. Okay. Drop off before I can pick up the next one. There we go.
Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work.
Okay, so I gotta get the second one, I guess. Okay. End of that right now. Ooh! Ooh, we went down pretty hard. What? That was weird. Oh no, stop him, stop him, stop him. No, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno. What? What's still hurting me? Oh fuck, it's the guy right behind me. No! Do one of these, James. Do it. Oh, come on. Come on. Give me a chance to do it. Yes. Okay. Nice. Oh, don't punch those guys up close, apparently. They explode a little bit. Oh, man. I just barely survived that. Okay, so let's yank him out. Oh, you little bitch. Not that time. Not this time. Get exploded. Wait, who's the guy down there? Oh, it's a combat engineer. Oh, jeez. Better get him. Yeah, maybe I'll... Oh, maybe I'll do... Oh shit! Oh, can I? Oh shit, can I do this yet? Can I do it yet? Oh yes, there we go. Oh, do it again! Oh, can't do it! Ugh. And... prepare to get shit on! Mm. There you have it. Just worried there for a second. And, whoa. Hey now. Maybe I'll take care of those guys first. Oh, it's just one guy, okay. And what is he? Oh, he's dead. Fair enough. What's that? Your friend Hazy Room has just started watching. Hazy, how you doing? Oh, balls. Oh, shit. Do the thing, Liara. Do the thing, please. Pretty please. Thank you. I'll grab this. Okay.
And intense. Second sample secure. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Had to bug out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire. Scratch him.
Okay, so wait a minute. Actually, I could get him to do this. And then one of these.
Just
nope,
need to hold
wrong
up
button.
Ooh. Can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy.
Blammo! Get him out of here. And then... Oh, he's dead. Oh, good. Oh, shit, that guy. Get rid of the shield. Oh, shit! Freeze! Thank you! And now... Yes. Ooh, that was close. Oh, shit. Oh, shields. Ooh, shields. Can you do me a favor, shields? Ooh. Vulnerable. Very vulnerable. Oh, who's shooting at that angle? Dead. Where are these guys? Anybody at my side? Okay, there's nobody at my side, but there's a guy right there. Oh, freeze him, and then I'll explode him. Get down. Oh, shit. Ooh, fuck. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. Holy hell, that was close. Oh, Liara, you gotta do this thing. You gotta do that a lot more. Ah, oh, fuck. Liara, freeze him. Oh, shit. What if I... Oh, I could do this. I could do this. I'm close enough by. Yes. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm putting myself at risk, but I gotta do it. Oh, actually, that was a pretty good move.
Stay focused. This isn't over yet.
Oh, my lord. How did I get surrounded? How in the hell did that happen? Who can I do this to? Do this. Okay, I have no idea how I got surrounded. No clue how that happened. Oh god. I think he's dead. Holy shit. I am surprised I survived that. That was nuts. Let's pull him nice and close. And then... there we go. Okay, he's gotta come down. Okay, can I work his shield at the very least? No.
Cortez, do you copy? What's your status? Lieutenant!
Last stand, Commander.
Whoa.
Just stay focused and keep at it.
Oh, no! Surrounded. Wait, can I get that guy from here? No, I can't. Okay. Can I get that guy from here? I have to. Oh, shit. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come close, come on, come on, come on. I forgot about that feature. Come on, get closer, you son of a bitch. Ah, shit. Damn. Well, I better use one of these. Things are pretty tight. Oh. I gotcha. Okay, I think we just need to get out of here. Shit! Shit, no, 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 no. Is anybody consumed two for safety? Potentially. What the? Oh no, he docked. He docked. Oh god. I could dodge sideways. Please don't kill me. No! What? You weren't there before. There we go. Good god. Holy shit, this is hard. I was not expecting this to be hard right off the bat. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit, that was... Oop. Can't see him. Oh no, there's a bunch there. I should not get close. How do you like that? Oh, fire and biotics can mix. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Yeah. Ha ha. Get. Wait. What? How are there three more people? I can't. Oh, fuck me. No, 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 no. Oh, god, there's so many bombs and shit and people. Oh my shit. Okay, are they just continual? Like, do I just need to run outside? I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh, shit. Hit him, James. Why not? Okay, I think I might just need to make a beeline for it. Shit, this is hard. Okay, No! Oh! Holy shit, man. Okay, I've got three more dots on the radar. If that number increases, I'm just gonna run. No! Go! Go, 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 go!
Cortez, do you copy?
Oh god, the number has just increased. Okay, it's continual. We've got to get out of here, for sure. No, I didn't mean... Oh, shit! Oh god, are we surrounded? Fuck. Freeze him. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. Okay, just pull him out of there. Oh my god! Drop him. Oh, fuck. Shit, the objective is still to wait. No. Oh my god, this is a disaster. Okay, is there anywhere I could run that would keep me even remotely safe in this fucked up situation? I might be able to do this. Oh my lord. Oh, Cortez. Please tell me you'll be here soon. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. This is fucking tough, dude. Oh, I missed. Okay, that's a save.
Had to go dark side to shake him. Coming in hot. Be ready.
Heading for extraction point now.
Is it even wise to get close to the extraction point? Let's see, let's do a freeze. And let's do... we'll start with a pull just to... It's probably too early to pull one of those off, but... Shit, I need that smoke to clear. If there's an engineer on the... Oh my god! They're coming in from the friggin' side. Maybe if I just hack right through them. Yes, and then if I zoom at him, that kind of worked. So he's still alive. Oh no, no, no. Okay, freeze him. Oh god. Oh good, he's dead. Good, he's dead. Good god. Oh wait, can I flank them? Is there a way that I can come around the other side and flank? Oh, I could. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that. Oh, this thing.
Will only lead to metagelatin for Hannah. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
I'm not sure if that dialogue was too low to hear, but he said metagel that's only useful for Hannah, and only Cerberus would consider that a failure. That's actually something I need to complete another side quest later.
Oh!
Shit! Don't set up your shit. Yo. What? You. Yo. There we go. Pretty short. Wait, he's still alive? Holy shit, he's tough. I'll give him another one. Yeah, not so tough now. Man, those engineers are dangerous. Gotcha. And now you gonna die. Yes. How many more are there? Four. Okay, if that number increases, then I'll just bail. At least make an effort to save James. Oh. So we're down to three. And then come whammo. Is that an engineer? Oh, engineer. Freeze the engineer. Yes, thank you. Okay, let's... Oh, come on, reload. Yes. Beat you to death, boy. Down you go. There. Not only did I escape, but I killed them all. Nice. What's that? Oh, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, Danny B. 94. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. Oh man, that was a bit of a clusterfuck. There was quite a few deaths in there that I probably edited out.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
That was fun, but I'll have to pause it there. If you enjoy my content and want to see more, do some of the stuff that the screen is telling you, and check out my other stuff. If you want to see me play live, check out the links in the description. Come talk to me, maybe even play with me. That is it for this episode, and I will see you in the next game.